Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. I am Gauro, a student of third year Bachelor's of Physiotherapy. Hope you all are doing well. So many of you were asking me that ki, do physiotherapy student perform dissection? Is dissection compulsory in physiotherapy? Most of the audience on this channel are the first year students whose colleges have not yet been started. So many of you were asking me that, do you really need to perform the dissection in your first year or not? But before jumping onto the video, if you are new to this channel, then please consider subscribing to our channel because it will merely take a second to do so. So, did I perform dissection when I was in my first year? So, the answer of this question is...
Abhe jaldi bol kal subah panvel nikalna.
Not at all. Let me explain this. If you are in a well-established college where all the facilities are available, then you will get the chance to dissect a cadaver in your first year itself. But you are coming from a new institution such as me, then you might not get the chance to dissect a cadaver. Most of the time in the new institution, what happens, it is difficult for them to bring a cadaver into a college because it is very costly as well as it takes a lot of processes. Now coming to my case, when I was in my first year, our college was a completely new college. We didn't have much facilities. So we had to study anatomy on a already dissected part of a cadaver. Lekin kuch na hone se kuch hona achcha hai. So even our college was a new college, but still we got at least already dissected parts to study. As a future physiotherapist, we need to have a complete detailed knowledge about the anatomy of our body. So even if dissection is not possible, colleges should try to provide an already dissected parts to study, so that students will have an exact knowledge about the origin and the insertion of the muscles, as well as the course and distribution of the nerves and vessels. So the final answer of your question is that dissection is not compulsory in physiotherapy. It always depends on which institution are you studying. So that is all from this video. If you are new to the channel, then please consider subscribing to the channel. If you are having any doubts, then you can connect me on Instagram. I also have a Telegram channel. Link of this is in the description below. Till then, meet you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.